Speed school definitely has a reputation of being tough. You know, I was really nervous. I heard about how much work it was gonna take, and I wasn't sure I was gonna be able to do it. I still remember my first day of freshman year. I was walking through the tunnel under Grawmeyer, and I saw Speed School, and I just thought to myself, what have you done, basically? I'm actually from Louisville. I was born and raised here. I went to DuPont Manual High School. So I basically lived my whole life within a 15-minute radius. So UofL is a lot more than just a place I went to school. It's really like home to me. I never thought about being in engineering before. I just heard how hard it was. What I didn't think about was the fact that I was going to work really hard. And I basically lived in the library my freshman year. And instead of drowning, I really thrived. And I found a community with both the faculty and the students where I felt like I belonged. The organization I've been most involved with is the American Society of Mechanical Engineers. I actually got to restart the inactive chapter my junior year. At Speed School, I've also gotten the opportunity to have a lot of hands-on learning experiences. I had this incredible opportunity to co-op with Gulfstream. And so now I have a year's work experience when I'm graduating, and I know I'm ready to jump into the workforce as a professional engineer. I think the greatest thing I've gained from Speed School is the ability to believe in myself, that I can do anything that I set my mind to, and to not be afraid of new challenges, because I know I'm going to work hard enough to be able to achieve them.